Hey guys, what's going on? Really excited to tell you about a product that I recently discovered. I got this at the beauty store. It actually came in a set with a mud, like a charcoal mud mask, but you don't have to purchase it as the set. You could just get it. You could get these two products on their own. They're just really great together. So this is Glam Glow Glow Starter. What this is a mega illuminating moisturizer from Hollywood, California, in Nude Glow. This is the travel size tube. It is 0.5 ounces, 15 milliliters. That's the net weight, so it's mini. I really, really love this product. It gives you a really great moisturization, and not only that, it also gives you a nice glow to your skin. And one of my friends was like, oh, you have such a glow about you when I saw her last. And I'm like, oh, well, it's not just natural. It's the Glam Glow Glow Starter moisturizer that I've been using. So it's formulated with super-powered botanicals. This moisturizer packs your skin with a rush of rejuvenating vitamins and green tea, while ultra-fine hyaluronic acid quenches thirsty skin with a surge of hydration to plump it with youth-infusing moisture. Your skin's moisture balance is restored by a combination of emollients, including jojoba oil, shea butter, and ceramides, while a special skin conditioning liquid complex helps infuse skin with optimal hydration for a dewy, luminized finish. Your skin looks energized, bright, and clarified, which I definitely needed because I felt like my skin was really looking like a little bit dull and lackluster lately. So I wanted something that was, you know, going to be really great. And I was also looking for a new moisturizer because the last one I've been using, I feel like I went and got a facial and I was using the moisturizer like every day. And the girl that gave me the facial was like, oh, your skin's really dry. And I'm like, I feel like it shouldn't be. I mean, a lot of it could be dehydration, but I just felt like because I was using the moisturizer so much that really just shouldn't have been the case. So if you get the trial size, it's going to come in the tube like this. I always like to get trial size things with most products because, you know, if I'm trying it for the first time, I'm not sure if I'm going to like it. I don't know if I want to invest in, you know, an entire jar of it, but I do like this, so I think I will be investing in the bigger container once this runs out, although it is still a decent size and you're just really not using a whole ton of it every day, so it should last a little bit. But if you get the bigger size, it comes in a jar. So it's an ultimate quick fix with superpower botanicals and a soft cream texture. Delivers a rush of hyaluronic acid plus vitamins and green tea. It has added illuminating pearl particles that help you make you look instantly more radiant, blurring and reflecting light. So that oil lighting is good lighting. Cute. Skin moisture balance is restored by a combination of emollients, including jojoba oil. So I like that it's designed to help infuse your skin for hydration. A lot of times hydration could come from the inside too, so a lot of us need to always drink more water. Ingredients: water, aqua, dimethicone, butylene glycol, glycerin distearate, acetyl ricinoleate, tricyclixane, glycerol stearate, cholesterol stearate 10, simodensia, jojoba seed oil, acetyl ester, acetyl alcohol, glycerin, sodium hyaluronate, algae extract, camellia sinensis, green tea leaf. So those are the ingredients. The shipping weight is 3.5 ounces, in case anyone was interested in that. I think it's definitely an amazing product, and it's great for really all ages, I would say. Hydrates, illuminates, and I forgot to mention, it smells amazing. I'm going to open this up so you guys can see. And on the back, it just has a little bit of directions. Apply evenly to face, wear alone, or layer with your favorite foundation. Can also be used on the neck and décolleté. So, Glam Glow LLC, Hollywood, California. I'm going to open this up. Alrighty, have my product opened up so you guys can see. I'm going to squeeze a little bit of it out. So you guys can kind of see how pretty and pearly the color is, and I'm just going to blend it into my hand. Oh my goodness, it smells amazing. So I did rub it in a little bit, not all the way because I still want you guys to be able to see it, but it has a beautiful, beautiful scent. It literally smells like an island vacation. in the best way possible. That's how amazing it smells. So you guys can see like the reflection of the light and how great that is. So, I mean, you could even wear this and skip a highlighter. If you guys wear highlighter during the day, you don't even need it with this because it kind of acts as one, which is pretty awesome. It's very soft. It feels very silky, shiny, and of course the smell is wonderful. So I think this is an all-around amazing product and beneficial for more than just more than just a moisturizer. It adds highlight, it adds color, it illuminates, it moisturizes. It's just really all around amazing. You can use this as your daily moisturizer every single day. I'm 29 and I use this. I think people younger than me can use this. I think women in their 50s and 60s can use this. And I think you can even wear it alone often. And you wear this and you'll probably get comments from people, wow, your skin looks great and the lotion smells great and it doesn't irritate your skin at all. It just makes it soft. I completely love this product. So I hope you guys will try out Glam Glow in Glow Starter Mega Illuminating Moisturizer, and I hope you love it. Thanks for watching.